This week on WealthTrack, great investor David Giroux on what he wants to own when stocks are cheap.
You know, generally speaking, cyclicals and high quality growth stocks look quite attractive to us right now. I would think, you know, semiconductors, which have taken a beating this year, especially the analog semiconductor companies like Texas Instruments or NXPI, stocks that are down 30 or 40%, where long-term fundamentals look very, very attractive.
The multi-award-winning portfolio manager of T. Rowe Price's Capital Appreciation Fund is on Consuelo Mack WealthTrack. Look for it on your local public television station and on WealthTrack.com.